couple of long-range shots and turn them into goals. Junior Blues not without opportunities of their own, but has yet to hit the sheet.
Faceoff when they score! D to D pass and a clank off the post and in. Lichtenfort passed it across. And it's Anthony Scarsella shooting, and if it didn't deflect in front, it'll be Scarsella's goal. Schneider with the puck, moving to the middle, taking the shot, saved by Rick, rebound, score! Juicy rebound for the Junior Blues, and they've tied it!
And again there, that's what we were talking about, Jim. It's coming to fruition. I believe that was Lupo pounded that in. And again, get the pucks to the net and good things will start happening.
Net, Junior Blues trying to make something here. Schneider, good move there. And pass for Skinner. Gets it back. Schneider scores! What a play by Schneider! Pass all the way across and he gets it back. Skinner with the nifty dish, and Schneider finishes on the give and go. It's 3-2 Junior Blues. Tom Lack got a puck on it, got a stick on the puck. Stone tries to get it, gets it back. Tom Lack moving it, backhander scores! Tom Lack on the give and go with Stone. Able to backhand it past Weirich for a goalie with a superior goals against. A very pedestrian 4 goals allowed by Weirich tonight. And he probably wants that one back, but a tricky backhander by Tom Lack gives the Junior Blues a 2-goal cushion. Played off the boards and out to center ice. Tom Lack ahead. There's an empty net. Bingo! Junior Blues score to make it 5-2, and it's Skinner with the goal.
Fantastic puck control.